It's his. It's a world that look like. Sit down and lie.
Sonia Paul. With the bang, bang, bang. Let's go.
If there's life in the east, that's where I will go. Born in the streets, I know where I'm from. If you're asking for me, you already know.
Turn up.
Where the vibe is, I call my home.
Okay, P1, P2, obviously just stands for practice 1, practice 2. Game 1, game 2, okay, and then tactical 1 and tactical 2. Yeah, so that's going to be the session structure for today. Yeah, with your P1, I've set up 4 different channels. So you'll see channel 1 here with your white cones, then you've got another channel here, then you've got another channel in the middle, then another channel there at the end. Okay? Simple, all that's going to happen is you're going to go in groups of 4. The man's going to play the ball into the attacker, the attacker looking to receive safe side. Okay? In terms of the defender, he's trying to stop them from trying to turn and play into the opposite man. Okay? Main things I'm looking for is to be inventive, okay, and secure the ball. Yeah, so think about first thought is to secure it, second thought is to be inventive, twist and turn and try and play into the opposite person.
That's right.
Okay? So everyone stand up.
Secure it, twist and turn. Yeah, you can play right away, it's up to you when you play.
Think about how you receive and where you receive. Safe side, once I've done that, I'm going to try and twist and turn, and I'm going to play into the top side. Yeah? As soon as I do this, then what does that allow me to do now? It allows me to check either left or right. Now if I check to the left and I drop to the right, yep, what's my first thought as soon as I receive it? What's my first thought? Try and what, sorry? Try and turn or maybe try and face her up. If I try and face her up immediately, then it allows me to go left and right. So here, yep, if I can face her up, then great. Then I can go left and right. If not, then what we need to think about is your body shape and also receiving that safe side there, arm out to protect it, okay? Then I can twist and turn and go and play. Just an observation before I go into this, yeah? If you guys are playing against the likes of City, Tottenham, Arsenal this week, you're going to have to defend a lot harder than what you are already. Okay, and that's me just being completely honest, yeah? Because when you play against these girls will be physically tough week in, week out. That's the only difference with, I would say, English football compared to the rest of the world, okay? So when you're defending, you're going to have to defend hard, you're going to have to work hard. Okay, when you're attacking, you just have to be a little bit more physical. So if I'm playing against Dylan, I'm gonna have to pin him. And when I pin him, I've got to grab him to make sure he knows that I've got the ball. Yeah, does everyone understand that? Okay, so we're going into the exact same practice, but rather than it being a 1v1 now, we're just gonna go 2v1. So all we'll do, we'll add an attacker there and a defender there. Okay, but it's exactly the same. So I want you to think about ways that you can maybe get a little quick 1-2 in, the way that you can maybe make it a 2v1, and defending wise, how you can press the ball as well. Still thinking about, first of all, securing the ball and then being inventive to twist and turn.
Okay.
Good, good, drive, drive, drive. Excellent, running with the ball, well done.
Excellent, great combination, well done. Fantastic.
Great, well done, great, excellent. Take that positive touch rather than
living.
Great little pass, though, good idea.
Come on, girls.
You see this, you think of a way to defend now. Think of a way to defend as a 2.
Good, stay with
Jessica. Better, good communication, well done. Your ball, Jessica, play.
Yeah,
great idea.
So in here, okay, we're gonna have a support player section in the middle. Okay, support player plays on both sides. So that person's awareness there has to be excellent, and also thinking about your body shape. Okay, we're gonna have a goalkeeper in net, and we're gonna have a 3v3. And then the same on the other side, we're gonna have a goalkeeper in net and a 3v3. Okay, and all it is, when you're attacking, you're trying to receive the ball from there. Okay, either combine or you can go 1v1, it's entitled to you, and then try and score a goal. Okay, if the keeper saves it, the keeper plays out to the defensive team. Okay, and they try and hit the support player, and then what happens? Exactly, you just transition and they become the attackers. If the defenders win it before they hit the keeper, then the defenders hit the support player and they become the attacking team. Okay? And it's exactly the same on both.
Turn.
So, final one we're going to do, tactical one, tactical two. Okay, transition game. I'm going to put you in groups of four. Okay, yeah, that works. Okay, so we'll go in groups of four. When you're setting up, if you're the defensive team, we want you to set up as a back four. Okay, one person can obviously go out and pressure the ball, but you need to think about your shape. When you're the attacking team, we want you to set up as if you're basically, you've got your one, okay, then you've got your three up front. So it's like in your 4-1-4-1 that you play, your wide players have got forward, okay, and they're supporting the striker, and then you've got a man who's just behind who's looking to play as your almost your 10 role. Okay, now, all it is, the ball starts here from the goalkeeper. Every time the goalkeeper starts with the ball, she needs to play either into this target player or this target player, okay? When they do that, they need to play into the attacking team. The S's stand for support players, okay? When you're attacking against this goal, you can use the support player. Support players are on two touch, and they may cross the ball in and finish. You don't have to use the support player, okay? Do you understand that? If the defensive team wins it, okay? So if you say, for example, if this one's driving forward, she recovers and she nicks it, for her to become the attacking team, she needs to transition by playing that ball into the target player, okay? Then you become the attacking team and the other one become the defensive team. If the goalkeeper gets it, the goalkeeper plays out to the defensive team.
So what's the session topic today?
Securing the ball on the safe side.
What's the buzzwords for today?
Inventive and secure.
And can you tell us what your ILP focus is today?
It was communication.
I thought it was fantastic, well run, very professional. Key factors were, and the objectives were achieved by the coaches and the players, and the coaches got the girls engaged, which was exciting for them.